Hello gamers, this is Matthew coming back for another video, and today I'm just going to be screwing around on Spelunky for a little bit. I have daily challenges that I'm able to do. Oh, and I need to get back into the control scheme that I usually use. Give me a second, I'm going to readjust. I haven't done a warm-up, so this is pretty much my warm-up for the daily challenge for today. So, I've been trying to record some Terraria 1.2 game modes. Not a lot of people have been hosting, so I haven't been able to do a lot. I've been trying to find a way to be able to host. Oh god. That could have been really bad. Oh, and that was really bad. Oh god. Run across here. I don't want to take a ton of damage, and that was me taking damage really stupidly, and that was me taking even stupider damage. This is turning out to be a great run so far. Let's see if I can. Oh my god. And I have to use a rope to get all this awesome stuff. Let's just pop that in there. Make me feel a little bit worse about myself. Maybe I'll just grab this. And then I'll probably be finished for this floor. Yeah. Okay, yep, let's move on. No reason to stay behind. There we go. That's what I was intending to do. Let's see, is that a... That's a killable shopkeeper. A rope for 1500 gold, probably worth it. Let's grab this. So. Oh, what? That was dumb. I didn't think he could jump that high. Okay, well, let's just do one more and just get a warm-up, practice killing shopkeepers, getting back into the groove. That was really bad. And this is gonna be great. Oh, I can see that's a clear 5,000 gold right there. Let's hop up here. Oh, and there's actually a crate up there that I probably want to get to. Do some ballsy stuff. Try it again. There we go. Oh. Look at that. That's what I like to call it. Awesome. I got pace out of that. Oh, that's... That probably could not have been a more ironic item. Oh, there's some money over here I don't want to miss. Is this another 100? Oh, I keep forgetting that I go. That'll work. I mean, this isn't gonna be a long one, this is just gonna be me screwing around for a little bit. So. Was that 5,000? That was exactly 5,000, and there's a chest down here that I didn't see before. Which makes it actually totally flipping my face. Yeah, without a doubt now. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Okay, well. Oh, God. Oh my god. Let's just progress now. Whoop. Let's just keep going. what? Okay, this will be the last little warm-up. Let's just speedrun this area right here to see if I'm able to do a quick shopkeeper kill. I'll grab this rock just in case I get anything that I need to destroy. Ooh, maybe this could be helpful. Yep, extra bombs. Nothing to sneeze at. Base, definitely nothing to sneeze at. Now let's come up here and do this area as well. Just pop right up there. And a compass, this is them. This is a great way to start. I actually feel kind of bad now. I might actually turn this into a decent run. If I don't royally screw it up. So let's go back and grab some of this stuff. Yeah. Didn't think that I was gonna get the compass and paste first items just off of crates. I just did. Oh! That was dumb. I meant to jump, but I didn't. Oh, look at that. Spider fallen. Nope. Let's just progress. Ignore everything else that happened here. I know that I missed the dog, but I mean, if I can't defeat the shopkeeper with one health, then I don't know what I'm able to do. I mean, defeating a shopkeeper with one health is something that I should be able to do. And look at this. That could not have been a much easier Jedi. Oh, look at that. That was a nice, handy, happy rope. So, let's see if I can try this. Something I've always wanted to try. I was told... Oh god. Oh my god, it actually worked. Holy crap. I was told that if you did that, you would raise a rope and a bomb. Best and easiest way to kill a shopkeeper. Oh my god, so many bombs. It's turning out to be a half decent run. Oh god. And a bomb, you can kill the front shopkeeper almost always with ease. Okay, so an altar. Smart thing to do here, B. Probably leave it behind. But I'll try getting Pup into the exit. If he even exists on this floor. Oh my god! I think that was gonna happen. Not okay. You know what? Last little area, and then I'll whoop. Look at that. Literally dodged a bullet. Let's just progress. And I just wanted to try killing a shopkeeper with ease again. I mean that bomb. Good. Okay, this is gonna be a fun one. Grab these two thingamabobs and this crazy machete. Oh, I love machetes. Machetes are so much fun. But the shotgun has so many more uses. Getting that extra high jump. Perfect shotgun jump. But it doesn't work all the time. It's like 60% of the time it works. I haven't found a shopkeeper on this floor yet. Oh god. There should be a shopkeeper somewhere. Oh well. Get it! So, I'll just finish up with this. And then... Oh god, I might get really angry. Holy crap. That I know where the shop is. Right, I think that's it. Wait, did I only kill a shop here this run? I don't think I did. Well, I obviously died. Oh, and there we go. I'll do the daily challenge in just a second, guys. I will be right back. Okay, well, guys, now I am back, and we are going to be doing the daily challenge. After 12 minutes of utter failure, I don't see how this could be much worse. Okay, let's see. I'll be right back. I'm gonna close the door for a second. There we go, okay. Okay, so let's see if I can do this. Yeah, buddy. Oh, and then I missed it, okay. So I can head back without having to use the rope. What do you mean? Big whoop? Nah. Let's see if I can get up here somehow. Doesn't look like there's a way. I don't think that there is a way. Rope. Yep, drop a ton of stuff. That rope is definitely worthwhile. So let's just hop down here. I don't see anything. I think this is... Oh! Frick. Ugh. That's all I can say to that. Ugh. I guess I'll just progress now. Oh my god, that... If that door had been over one square to the left... So this guy's gonna die. But first... See if I can get paste first. I'm really lucky. I really hope I can. Oh, a compass. Good, but not good enough, unfortunately. Just toss it in here for now. Okay, I don't want to have to deal with him like this. selling such good stuff. I mean, let's see, what do I want? I want the bomb box, I want this, I want that. How much did that put me down my high score? 15,000. But I also won't get to fight, I won't have to fight two shopkeepers. So was it worth it? Will you decide? If it saved my high score, and guess let me get to like old mech or something. Oh well, that's gonna die. That probably could not have been a better result there. I just realized that I completely left the dog all by himself. I only need one health. So this is pretty good, I guess. I wish I had paste. If I had paste, could have killed the shopkeeper, kept $15,000. Like, whoa. The Ujedai is on this floor. I knew I didn't want to have that, so. Okay, so shotgun means I'd be able to kill him. Now, do I want to kill him? That's a completely other question. My answer would probably be no. I don't want to kill him. So I think I'll just happily buy that bomb bag and then GTFO. I'm still gonna use him, because I mean, oh god. Unfortunately, I know I can't use him, but it's still helpful to at least have one. To have him there, just in case I need to trigger. Oh gosh. What? I totally had that. I was holding left. Oh, that was atrocious. Emerson. Mr. Kitson, I don't know how you do it. Unknown. There we go. Okay, well. Let's do one more adventure. See if I can turn this around. That made me feel not nice. Holy crap, what was that? That was just drop. Also, I just found out yesterday that you can't actually ghost those tiny little gems. Oh god. Oh god. I'm trying to speedrun, kind of-ish. Trying to get through a run fast, like half an hour run. Like, I got really far the other day. Let's see what I got more. Sorry, shopkeeper. Almost missed the bomb bag. That would have been bad. Monty? Yes, Monty. That was horrific. Talk about a quick run. Oh my god. Nope, not going down there. Easy, because I just stood up a little bit longer. I managed to grab climbing gloves. See, that's the jump that I made before. And I aced it. Not. I don't know how I could have failed so badly. You know what? It won't hurt to use another one. I see there's gold that I didn't get. I'm not grabbing them yet. So. The dog over to the right. Is this where I'm going? Whoop. Nope, spider. Okay. There we go. Oh, well, looks like I could have probably done this without having to use the bomb. Oh no, I couldn't have. I would still have to use the bomb either way. Yeah. Need a bomb for an extra health? I'll take that. I probably should have taken that jar, but you know. Sorry, bud. See? So convenient. I love my control scheme on my keyboard though. Oh, it's my own custom control scheme. I use WASD to move, shift to climb up ladders, left shift. I use spacebar to whip and to use items. I use down to head down. So it's really convenient actually. That was awful. I could have totally grabbed the dog there. Oh god. Bye bye. I love the machete so much. You know what? Oh god. Let's just take the machete and I'll show you how much I love it. It's a better weapon than the shotgun, but the shotgun has more uses and it's good at long distance or something that. Now this will be one of the only exceptions to when I don't like the machete. Oh, that's not what I meant. do this. Let's do this again. There we go. Pro strats. I'm really good at Spelunky Theory. The game itself, not so much. I think I should actually probably do a no gold run. I've already gotten past the first level without getting any gold. It's a pretty short level, actually. It was as much I probably would have been able to do. Oh, well, I guess I'm not doing a gold run. I also love the freeze ray. Freeze ray, it's not as good as the machete and the shotgun. People tend to not like the machete. Like, oh, it's melee, you can't do it from a long distance away. Yeah. So, what's your point? You're saying because that you can't shoot it from a far distance away, it's not a good item? There, I would disagree with you 159,000%. Him over the left. Is he up here? Oh, frick. Of course he is. But you know what? I'm not even going to. I'm not going to bother. I'm going to find the chest and then get the heck out of here. Oh, where is the chest? Circle. Yeah, thanks for doing it while I'm doing Spelunky. Maybe if I die quickly, then I'll... Oh, God. That'll go through the first circle and record that. Can't leave without the U-Jedi. I mean, it's one of the best score attacking items in the game. Oh, my God. Jesus H. If I do this correctly, then yeah, that should open the path for me. Frick, of course, this will be right next to that. Right where I don't want it. You know what? Screw it. Okay, so, this is gonna be interesting. How am I gonna be able to get away from the ghost? Oh, well, looks like this is my only weapon I'm gonna have. Looks like I'm not even gonna use it. I don't like that weapon. Down, sacrifice the dog. Grab the climbing gloves. I'm gonna grab the shotgun last. I'm gonna come back, grab the shotgun, and then GTFO. Bye-bye. That was a satisfactory way of doing that. Oh, and here's a Kapala. There's a happy Kapala. Who's a good Kapala? Oh my God. Well, I guess I'm gonna go do Capture the Circle. See you guys next time.